the one perfect like frame, and I literally hit the collision on the stairs and it stops me from sliding. And then I get through. Mate, how the move? Oh, it's because the grenade is affected by the gravity as well.
Thank you.
A loot. This game is just not liking me today. A literally perfect framed knife. A zombie has insta killed, just literally just finished. I'll just keep recycling through pistols.
of points. Thank you.
4,000. Start recording again. I've got some. Alright, let's go all the way right down to the bottom to get the gun. I'll keep the MP40 just in case, because if I get max ammo. So I can make some more points.
Cash.
Now I'll get rid of the MP40 since I've got the thingy back. It seems like it likes to give me the F7 and then the CZ. And then all the other way around, I'll get the CZ and then I'll get the 5.7. Finally at the top. Oh yeah, I've got milk, can I? Thank you. Come on, game, you know you want to give me it. Come on. No. Surely, that means the teleport should take me to back. I think. Sure.
Yes.
Kind of feels like as well the honey badger seems to be, it seems like a must weapon because it seemed powerful. When are we using it? There it is. It is powerful.
Thank you.
There's double tap. Get a much cherry. Widows. Flopper. The work, well, the bench was on this side, wasn't it? I'll be on that side then. Unless... I was going to say, surely this doesn't. Scavenger ammos don't give me ammo back for this. Does pretty much got infinite ammo. Sensitivity on Mars looks shocking. It's like, and then well, I should say it's the sensitivity. Thank you. god. I kind of forgot about Brutus. All bots, do this come in. Thank you.
zombie cache.
Run! 40!